What's up, motherfuckers? Welcome to Dark Souls 3. It's a hard game, and we're gonna do a zero deaths playthrough. It's gonna be great. We're gonna do it. It's gonna be pretty lit. Let's go, Mario. We're in Boas, and I chose to be an assassin because that's what the internet told me that was a good thing to do. I mean, we're kind of a ways in because I played a little bit earlier today. You know, it's gonna be a pretty good time. Oh, that's a guy. He's running at me. He's running at me. I'm gonna kill him. Right there. Oh. Easy. Zero deaths. I did not die earlier today because I'm a savage. I just fell. Ow! No! I'm not gonna die. Look. These guys? Who cares? These guys right here? I'll just walk right by them. How much of a savage I am. Come on, look at this skill. I might need to rest. Wow, Luigi! Ow. No, zero deaths. That didn't count. You see, I was about to rest. That was gonna regenerate my health level. So, that doesn't count. The counter remains at zero. It's a zero death playthrough, and we're gonna do it, guys. Come on. It's like nothing even happened. I'm gonna block this guy's hit. He's gonna be like, oh no! And then, damn, I had my shield up, idiot. Easy. No, these two, they're crying on the floor, so I'm gonna just ignore them. That's how much of a lit savage I am. L3 while dashing, jump. Oh no, I don't think that's a good thing to do. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Watch out! Where am I? R1 while falling, plunging, attack. I'll do it. Look. Bam! I did it right! I'm a good gamer. I'm the proest of the pro gamer. Look, this guy right here? He's got nothing on my shield, boy! Right there! Ew. What is... Do you dare me to, like, go down there and destroy these two idiots? I got this. Look at this. Easy game, boy! Oh, no. No, I got this. Look. Is it firebombs? Bye. Fa. I love the physics engine, it's so good. See, I don't even need to heal, okay? Like, what did that just there? Wasn't it healing? That was just being a good player and learning the buttons. They're collecting some souls because we're playing Dark Souls. This guy right here, he's got nothing on me. Bam! That pro dodge. And look, go. You see? I can just use the sword only and destroy some fools. Wait. What does that do? I guess that makes it stronger. I think that's a boss. It's a boss. Come on, zero deaths. I'm gonna do this first try. I bet $5. And if I lose, I'm gonna give the $5 to myself. Give me that sword. Oh yeah. Oh, it disappeared. Friend. Hurt him. Hurt him. His name is Index Gunter. Shows I'm a good gamer. I'm a good gamer, mom. It's weird. Right there. Right there. What? Boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. They claim Dark Souls and being a boom shakalaka. Here we go. Here we go. Bam, player. Bam, player. I'm a player, dude. You can't make fun of me. I'm playing Dark Souls and I'm being the first boss first try. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright, look. I'll use this. Bam. Easy, easy game. Oh no. Oh, he has an arm. I have no more healing. Ah, Jesus. Zero deaths. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Zero deaths, come on. Oh no. Oh, right there. Right there. Right there, come on, come on. Really? How was I supposed to predict that? Zero deaths. This does not count, everybody. Shut your eyes. Shut your eyes. We're back, baby. Look at that guy. I think he's the best and stuff. And he's really not. Right there, boy! Really? You did it twice? What a loser. Who does it twice? Have it. Bam, bam. Oh no. Oh no. Hello, man. Hello. I got this. I got this. This guy right here! He's my dad. He's my dad. He is my dad. He can't do anything about me. Because I'm cool. I'm swagalicious. I'm swagalicious, boy. Get out. Get out. You don't even belong here. You're not good enough to be a Dark Souls player. Dark Souls players are the only ones who live in life. Everyone else is just living a lie. If you think you're a gamer and you haven't played a Dark Souls game, what do you think you're doing? If you haven't beat the first boss of Dark Souls 3 and first try, then you suck. You simply suck. I'm not gonna belong in a crowd of you mumbling idiots. Mumbling idiots. You guys are spreading the badness upon me. Come on. Alright, let's see. I feel like this is the one. This is the one that we're gonna beat this guy to the ground. Eudex Gunder, you're gonna die tonight. You're gonna die. Stop walking towards me like you're some sort of big-breasted woman. I don't think you're that big-breasted, excuse me. Ha, you didn't grab me, you fool. You mumbling fool. Oh, no. Come on, ma. You're my dad. Really? You did that to me? Ooh, I'm overusing the term mumbling idiot. Well, here we go. Anyways, we're gonna beat this guy. To the sky. Zero deaths, baby. Go. One. Two. Three. That's how many bites it takes to get to the center of a tootsie pop. See, good dancers for it, excuse me, but I do not die to simple things such as you. Damn, into your mom? Ow, seriously? No! Hello, ma. Hello. The one that doesn't need your gun to get respect upon the street. I am the one who does not need a gun to get respect upon the damn street. Here we go, baby. Come on. Here we go, baby. There we go, baby. Defeated, super idiot. Air fire destroyed. Easy. Right there, boy. Rest. That's like the mama's boy you are. What? Dude, look at me. This is a fire demon. Oh my god. I am ready to overcome my fears. Next episode on Dark Souls the series. Dark Souls the series 3. We're gonna continue this, and yeah, good luck, everybody. Bye.